today I will run a list of the six images that you will see in your screen after I'm done with the descriptions. It will be a very quick and concise description. So let's get started. On the first image that you will see, number one, that is a painting that it was given as a gift as part of my introduction to David Zwirner in 2014 at a gallery opening. He was extremely kind and warm and welcomed me in his office. And I gave him this beautiful gift. Number two, the image number two is an artwork that I made underneath the High Line in 2014 on 26th Street and 10th Avenue. When throughout the day, it was summertime, throughout the day, I make sure to work as fast as I could to finish the piece. And when it was ready, I taped the piece at David Zwirner's gallery's window, big window, on 19th Street. Number three, it was a mannequin installation underneath the High Line, once again, in Chelsea, on 20th Street and 10th Avenue. 2014 as well. I storage those mannequins at a nearby storage place, and I organize exactly how I wanted to set up every single mannequin and the formation and the figures and the whole installation. So I rehearsed very closely the positions of the mannequins and paint that I was going to use and when it's going to be executed, the performance. And then I took several pictures that you can find on social media. Image number four. The image number four was a masterpiece that I made, and I sent to David Zwirner inside a box, a small box, in 2014, once again, with an invitation letter to meet with him. Image number five. Number five was an art installation underneath the High Line, right on 20th Street and 10th Avenue in 2014 as well. Image number six. And final image. I created a total of 9 books with 30 to 40 pages each book, and I sent it to David Zwirner gallery in June the 4th of 2019. So 5 years later from our first introduction. It took me quite a long time to gather the images and to make the books, and it was something extremely important to me, and they were beautiful books. I sent this pretty heavy box, all 9 books in one delivery. Extremely crucial and important to me. Then later on, I sent also a book that I found of a songwriter from the 50s, Cole Porter, and he used to create all these popular songs. So I took this music book and I made all these drawings. Amazing, beautiful drawings. They are all, you can see them on my Twitter account. And you will see all the music in between the drawings, you know, crossing the drawings. And I don't know why I did it. I wasn't really thinking about it. But something very powerful and beautiful was born in those drawings. And later on, I sent that book to David Zwirner's gallery as well. So that was my display for tonight, for today's video. I never talk about this with anybody. I kept it very, very personal. But what I can tell you is that I gave everything I had inside of me. Every single atom and cell in my body went through that experience to make myself present and to make contact with the right people that they have been nurturing, you know, the art world here in New York City. So it's very profound. It was very, extremely important to me. So I made things happen from my end, which nevertheless is exactly how you want to, as an artist, you want to, you know, propel things around you. So have a beautiful night, wonderful dreams.